Hello buddies, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Parenting is a very risky job when it comes to the social media culture. Nowadays, so many kids are starting to use Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook and TikTok. But with the help of the iPhone screen time, we can restrict them to allowing specific time. Even so, some parents complaining that their children's iPhone screen time is not working on TikTok, Snapchat and other social media. It's frustrating to them when our kids use their phone more than the restriction time. No worries, I'll come up with a solution that will help you to fix the screen time issue. So without further ado, let's move on to the main part. Solution number 1. App limit on screen time. App limit will help you to fix this issue. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone. Select the screen time option. Now enter the screen time passcode if it asks. Next, select the app limit option. Choose the app that you want to add limits, like Facebook or Instagram. Here is I'm gonna select the Instagram app because my nephew is starting editing too using this app. So I have to set up the app limit too for Instagram. Okay, now reset the time. For example, if you set the 15 minutes for Instagram, now reset as a 10 minutes or 20 minutes. Okay, that's it. Now your screen time is rearranged. Now check if it's work or not. Next, solution number 2, try always allowed option. It's a small trick that I get it from the forum, as well as many of them get rid of this issue by using this trick. For that, launch settings on your iPhone, then select the screen time. Now choose the always allowed option. Here, from the choose app, you have to select the app that makes trouble. I'm gonna select the all social media app. Now enter the screen time passcode if it asks it. Once you added this to allowed apps, close the settings screen. After that, again open the settings app on your iPhone. Now select the always option. Now remove all app that you added in allowed apps. That's it. Now go back to the app like Instagram or TikTok and check if the problem is solved or not. These are the solutions to solve the screen time not working on TikTok, Snapchat and Instagram. If you're still having this problem, then we have to wait until Apple will fix this issue. And if you find this video useful, then don't forget to like and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Thank you and see you soon in the next video.